Yo, what's up everybody? It's your boy Floss, back again with another video. And today we're going to take a look at the Editor Keys Studio Series SL600 USB Condenser Microphone. Alright, now this is hot right here. First up, let me show you the website real quick so you can see where to get it from. Go to editorkeys.com. I'll throw the link up in the description. Alright, so we got the SL600 condenser USB microphone with live monitoring. Alright, now this looks crazy right here. Now, go to the website, check out all the information for yourself, but let's just read through some of the features real quick. Mac and PC compatible USB condenser microphone, unique vibrant color, stand out from the crowd, huge 34mm gold plated diaphragm, extremely high speed AD/DA converter, microphone gain and output control, headphone jack, and you also have low cut and 10 decibel sensitivity switches. Alright, so this is hot right here. Now let's pop it open and see what it looks like. Keep in mind now, the price for this will run you $250. Alright, so this is Editor Keys top of the line microphone. So let's check out the presentation. Alright, comes in this nice looking suitcase right here. Let's pop this open. Okay, beautiful presentation. Beautiful. So inside, you get the actual microphone. You get your getting started guide with all the features, all the specs. Now, this is your USB connection cable. This connects directly to your computer. Simple connection. All right, one end into the microphone, one end in directly to your computer. That's it. Hassle-free. And this is a nice, thick, quality cable right here. Matter of fact, let's open this up. This cable looks mad long. Let's see. Let's see how long this really is. Yeah, this cable is extra long. So it's going to be able to reach from your computer to wherever you got your gaming set up at, wherever you got your YouTube video, table set up at. Whatever you got, this cable will reach. You also get your microphone stand. All right, so let's see how this looks. Now, this is a nice looking stand right here. Real quality, hard metal, powder coated black. Nice matte finish to it. Okay, so this is going to go on your mic stand. You see it has the grooves inside of it. So this is going to be on your mic stand. It's adjustable. You're going to put your microphone right in here and screw it in. All right, and this has the little elastic cables on it. Feels like high quality though. Now let's check out the microphone. And of course, some poison for the trolls. File that to the side. All right, now the actual microphone has a definite heavy weight to it. You can feel the quality on this. If you ever bought anything from Editor Keys, you already know you're not getting some cheap product, and the price justifies it. All right, $250, you want to expect something that's going to be heavy duty, heavy quality. Just like that Bluetooth speaker y'all see me review from Editor Keys, this is hot. Look at the quality on this. So everything is black and orange theme. You got your gain control on the top, and you can feel this knob. It's real sturdy, all right, so you're not going to just twist out of place. Whatever you set it on, it's going to stay on that setting. You got your headphone control and your headphone jack adapter right here. So all you got to do is plug one end in, plug one end into your computer, plug your headphones in, and you're good to go. All right, so you got your 10 decibel switch right here too. Now inside, you can't really see it on the video, but that's the inside right there. That's the microphone that you're going to talk into. This is hot right here. Now, I'm going to use this on Tuesday night. I'm going to connect it to my Roxio game capture. Now, let me tell you how I'm going to do this. Now, I got my Roxio game capture connected directly to my computer. All I have to do is plug this in, just like this, one end into my computer. I'm going to hook this up into the stand, and I'm going to be able to do some nice game capture videos with some quality audio now. All right, so all y'all cats that like to do gaming videos, all y'all cats that like to make YouTube videos, podcasts, blogs, whatever you do, this is a quality microphone right here to check out. All right, I'm definitely feeling the heavy weight to this. I like this soft matte finish to it. No fingerprints. And the black and orange theme just looks hot. So I have this set up on my desk right next to my Bluetooth speaker, rocking some music and rocking the microphone. All right, so on a scale of 1 to 10, this looks like a win. Come back maybe Tuesday night. I'll upload the video. I'll do some Killer Instinct live with some commentary, and you can hear the sound for yourself. All right, but this looks good right here. This is a win. Check out the link for yourself. Also, look at this carrying case. Now, this carrying case is kind of tough, too. Even if you set the microphone up in your house and you never plan on taking it outside again, you got this carrying case. Now, what I might do is, since I don't plan on taking this outside, I might cut some of this foam out and use this as a tablet carrying case or use it as something else. But this is just a nice case. Be ashamed to just throw this away. This is hot right here. All right, so check out this for yourself. Like I said, I'll throw the link up in the description. $250 for this? Yeah, I'll take it. All right? Shout out to everybody that rock with me on Facebook, Foursquare, Twitter, Google+. Shout out to all the Google gangsters. I see y'all holding down that Facebook page. Shout out to everybody hitting me up on Voxer. And a special shout out to everybody rocking with me on Instagram. Y'all know that's where I'm at full time, 100% full throttle. Oh yeah, shout out to everybody rocking with the Amazon Warriors on Sunday. You already know the deal. Get your drinks ready. Stream gangsters on deck. Oh yeah, one more thing before I get out of here. Fellas, ladies, say it with me. All y'all haters, all y'all trolls, close your eyes and picture me rolling. It's your boy Floss, I'm out. Deuces. Yeah, this combination looks sick together, though. With the Studio Series Bluetooth speaker, Studio Series mic. Yeah, I'm definitely feeling this. Now, check out Editor Key's website for yourself. They got a bunch of other, you know, recording equipment. They got keyboards, microphone stands. I think the next thing I have to do is get one of these big stands to make my whole setup look real official tissue. All right, this is hot right here. All right, so check it out.